let your freedom ring out in this place.
Well, good morning, everybody. How are you guys doing today? Good, excellent. We're really happy that you're here today. Winter Wonderland is starting out there, so I'm glad you all made it here safe. We're gonna take the next 20 minutes and we're gonna spend it worshiping our Father, worshiping God. So one of the ways that we do that, obviously, is through song. And we also like to be able to fully embody worship with literally our body. So we like to stand and just really let your whole body be involved because he's worth it. So if you are able, I invite you to stand and join us. I'm going to pray and we'll keep going here. So God, I just thank you for each and every one of your sons and daughters that you have gathered here today, God. I ask that no matter where your children are on their walk, no matter where we are on our walk, God, that you would be able to engage with us right now. Holy Spirit, I ask for your presence to just fall heavy in this place, that your freedom would ring out right now, that you would put faith in us that we can have an amazing experience with you this Sunday morning. So Holy Spirit, I just ask for more of you to come.
Condone all my glories, songs to sing the Gloria. And Gloria. Thank you.
truth that you are always good. And we stand together today as family, acknowledging your greatness, your glory, and your majesty, God. Thank you for being with us today. Would you open our hearts to the message that Brenda's going to give and let us just be with you. Amen.